Sure.
Two more questions.
James.
Yeah, what does it mean to be on stage at Dublin High School? Just describe, go through the emotions you felt. I heard the words you said about the role of Dublin, but talk about the emotions of being on stage.
Yeah, still goosebumps just seeing so many friends and family that I grew up with. But this is the place that represented stability for me. We moved around so much, and like finally when we bought a house here, we didn't buy a house until I was in high school. I was a middle schooler while we lived here, and I was afraid that we'd have to move again. And it was when I was a freshman in high school, my parents bought a home, and that was like finally stability for me. That's where I just finally felt at home. And so to come back here to tell my neighbors what I want to do, make the rest of the country have the success that Dublin has, which just felt right.